Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you feel it now? Can you hold it?
These are the school lockers, which are used to put in your phone and coat and bag if necessary. Locks, however, will not be provided, so will need to be purchased.
This is our sports hall where we do our indoor PE lessons. As for the PE uniform, don't worry about that, that will all be organised in September. As long as you bring in any leggings, shorts, t-shirts and suitable footwear.
At Tunstall, we have many computing facilities. You will be provided with a login and email, which has proved very useful in the recent pandemic.
This is the arc where some students come, and it's a much smaller environment.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
As a year six, you'll probably be worrying about the toilets. The times that you can go to them are break, lunch, and if you really need to, then ask a teacher. The girls' toilets are located on the right side if you're looking from the heart. These toilets are private and very clean.
And the boys are on the left. There's toilets like this on each of the three floors.
In the hub, we do accelerated reading and reading. Accelerated reading is a reading scheme that most of our students will take part in.
You can come here during after school and before school, and during break times and lunch times. Homework club is held here if you have any homework that you need to finish. We have four houses. These are Hawking, Turing, Curie and Sharman. They're each named after a famous scientist.
These are the house ties in Hawken, Kiri, Cheery and Shaman. You will be awarded these on your first day of High Tunstall. Here is one of the many science labs in High Tunstall. As you can see, it has been labelled out as for social distancing. STEM, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering and Maths, is very important here. We have many opportunities to go on STEM trips. This is the North Building. It is for World Affairs, which is History, Geography and CPE. It is also for Music and Art, Drama.
We look forward to seeing you in September and being part of our community.